Did you know Facebook wants your nude pictures for their database to protect you? And they're actually asking for them. My name is Quinton, and if you want to light up your day together and smile, consider subscribing and turning on the bell notifications. Facebook is launching this new project to protect you from revenge pornography. It basically means that if you have nude pictures or sexually tinted ones that you have sent to a partner, you break up, and they don't exactly like you anymore, there's always a chance that they'll put it online, and Facebook wants to prevent just that. So what they say is give us your nude pictures before they put them online. We scan it and basically create a digital fingerprint, and then whenever someone else uploads that picture, we immediately know that is that picture because we already have a reference picture, and then we'll remove it. But exactly that would require you to give Facebook, one of the largest companies in the world, some of your most intimate pictures. And as a tech nerd, this of course sparked a whole bunch of questions in me. First and foremost, of course, will this work? Okay, maybe not the first thing other people ask themselves. Imagine this picture of me is a very sexy nude photo. Or, well, since I'm not exactly fit, a nude photo. If the system is trained to recognize this picture and then remove it, will it still work if you add like a watermark to it? Is this still the same picture? But then Facebook might say, hey, but there's so many parts of the photo that are unedited and we can still spot that even with a little bit of it. All right, but what about this? You can do this in an editor or just a simple filter on your phone and to completely change the whole colors. Is this still the same image? Yeah, well, but the shapes and everything are still the same and we can recognize the lines. All right, throw it in any Photoshop editor and do this to it. If you distort it enough, is the system really gonna see that that's the same picture? Because if you look at this picture, do you recognize me in it? Probably yeah. But if the system doesn't, the person that wants to take revenge on you doesn't really care that they're not seeing your nakedness in your normal aspect ratio. They just wanna humiliate you. And if you then also change the color, it's a completely different picture, people will still be able to see you naked, and I am almost certain that that's not gonna be spotted. Also, what about putting it on other media? Like, stop pretending that Facebook is the only media. Of course, it's their company, and they're of course able to only make decisions about their own company, because they say it'll also work on Instagram and Messenger, which they also own. But they also own WhatsApp, which was not listed in the list. So does it mean that people can still, you know, throw it to each other? And I mean, what about Twitter? What about normal text messaging? There's so many things where you can still spread an image. And then there's a thing that no one really cares about, the safety of it. Don't worry though, because it'll be completely safe because Facebook said so. All hail Facebook, our supreme overlord. Like, no, seriously, I was thinking, what if in the Facebook building, Sasha from Human Resources is about to leave the company anyway? She's not leaving on good terms, though. She's really upset because no one actually knows what Human Resources is, and she feels underappreciated. So she's like, you know what? I'm just gonna create a little leak in that database and create a huge scandal for Facebook. Will she have access to that? I don't know. What the heck does Human Resources do? They might have access. I don't know what that is. And there goes thousands and thousands of intimate photos that people uploaded there just to be safe. It just feels so weird. Where you're like, I don't want to have them on Facebook, so I'll, you know what? I'll just send them to Facebook. That's me being like, oh my god, I wish my house wasn't able to burn down. And then some company comes along and is like, you know what really, like, strengthens it against fire? Setting it on fire. And then for some reason that makes sense. That was an awful analogy. Is analogy the right word? Hey Siri, give me the definition of analogy. Oh, yes, it was. I am proud of myself. And lastly, this is just on the terms of new sexy pictures. Did you know, if you have an iPhone with the newest update, every picture that is considered sexy or naked or anything is set in this, is put in this specific secret folder. Seriously, if you go to your Photos app, you click the what's that called? The looker, magnifying glass. Yes, you click the magnifying glass and type the word brassiere. You get a list of all of your hottest photos. I only have four in there, and three of them are of my girlfriend, fully clothed, by the way. Two of them are in bikinis. They consider it underwear. One of them is actually her in her Halloween costume, so I'm not sure why that's naked. And one of them is me without a shirt, which apparently is considered sexy. I'm gonna see if I always end up here when I take a picture without a shirt. All right, let's see if it counts with me with like my shirt open. Heck yeah, is this hot enough for you, iPhone? Let's see. Aw, try to. Instagram faces. Restart the Photos app? Oh my god, does iPhone find me hot enough? Dang it! Well, I'm not attracted to phones either. So, huh. So that is the story on what Facebook is currently doing. Please let me know down below in the comments, will you be sending your pictures to Facebook? Please say no, please. And if you want two comedy videos every week around your subscription box, I would love to have you subscribe. I post comedy videos every Wednesday and Saturday, and I do all of that because I want to light up your day and make you smile. But above all, I really hope you just like this video, and I would love to see you next time.